outdated fans love that Adam and Danielle Busby share so much of their lives on social media. The couple doesn't hesitate to post updates about their lives with their 6th daughter, 5-year-old quintuplets Ava, Hazel, Parker, Riley, and Olivia, plus 9-year-old Blake. They also regularly interact with their fans, answering questions and sharing tidbits about what's happening with their TLC reality show. So, when Adam recently shared some photos of the Quints in outfits from the family's Crescent B clothing line, it's no surprise that people noticed one of the girls was missing. On July 12 and 13, Adam shared a few images of a couple of the girls modeling new items from the family's boutique. But one fan had a question: where was Riley? In the recent Crescent B shot, did Riley not want to model or was she just not mentioned? The person asked in a comment on another of Adam's Instagram posts. It wasn't just Riley who people had questions about. A recent photo shared on the Crescent B Instagram account did feature Riley and 3 of her sisters, but fans noticed that another Quint, Hazel, was missing. That prompted plenty of questions about why she had been left out. Adam explains why not every photo features all the Quints. Adam was quick to respond to the question about Riley, explaining that he and his wife let their children make their own decisions about when they want to be photographed. "We don't make our children take photos if they don't want to," the 38-year-old wrote. If Riley said that she didn't want to take a picture that day, then she didn't have to. "It's always their choice and it's not because we favor one child over the other," he added. In another comment, Adam went on to share his thoughts about fan accounts. One person wrote that fan pages would be nicer to you if you interacted with them once in a while. But the dad of 6 said engaging with fan accounts on social media just caused drama. "It really is exhausting having to readdress this every few months," he wrote, explaining that some fans appear to run multiple accounts. "They are nice to us on one account and then consistently attack us for favoritism or hating one child because we haven't posted a photo of her as often as you would like, so you don't have new content." He also explained that when he does interact with a fan account by liking a photo, it results in a flood of needy comments and DMs from 20 other accounts. "Then they spam our accounts and harass us," he said. The solution, Adam wrote, was just to not engage. "Nothing is ever good enough," he concluded. "It's all a contest for followers on your own pages among fan pages. We just choose to avoid the drama. We will block the accounts that want to be negative and spam spread hate. It's our kids and our choice to do so." And recently, Adam and Danielle Busby reportedly buying a beach house. The Busby family made a spontaneous decision to hit the beach for the day. Adam and Danielle shared photos of the family at Surfside Beach. They enjoyed the day so much that they ended up staying the night in a beach house. Much like the 2017 post where Adam talked about the beach house, fans wondered about that. This time, a TLC fan asked, "You have a beach house?" Another one also asked, "You all bought a beach house?" But the Busbys never replied. So, it's not clear that they do.